It's a high boot there, and the referee does not call it at all on Alex Morel. And away goes.
And there's Seku Conneh, who gives Bethlehem still a 1-0 lead. Well, Lee pointed out the foul that maybe should have been called in midfield wasn't, and Bethlehem still makes the Rowdies pay.